Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am going to show you how to make this salad that is rich in iron. But what's special about this salad, it will help you absorb the iron from the greens in this salad. I loved this salad, my husband loved this salad, so if you're interested in seeing how I make it, stay tuned. First, we're gonna start with cutting up the greens. You can use whatever greens you like or have on hand. I just happen to have spring mix in my refrigerator that I was using for that day. And the thing is that you want to try and get as many greens in the bowl as possible. And that is why I take the time to slice up the greens as finely as pretty much possible. I like to use the greens that are triple washed, pre-washed, and that way I don't have to mess with it, especially if I'm busy and I don't have a lot of time to prepare. So all I have to do is just chop and put them in the bowl. But ultimately, if you are struggling with anemia or low iron, you want to eat as many greens as possible. But not only do you want to eat the greens, you want to absorb the nutrients in the greens, and specifically in this case, you want to absorb the iron that is in the greens that you're eating. So the best way to absorb iron is to eat it with foods that have vitamin C in it, because vitamin C helps you to absorb iron. Next, I'm gonna add tomatoes. You can use whatever you want. You don't have to use tomatoes. Tomato is just what I happen to have on hand. So I'm gonna slice this tomato and add it to my salad. And by the way, this salad is for one person. And so I'm gonna slice it into cubes. You can use cherry tomatoes. You can do whatever you want. So I'm just gonna add the tomato to the center of the salad. And you can be creative and you can add whatever it is you want to your salad. Next, I'm going to add hemp seeds. I think this is about a half a tablespoon of hemp seeds, but you can use as many as you would like. You don't have to be chinchy on the amount of hemp seeds you eat. They're going to help you with your protein part of the salad. Also, they're going to give you your omega-3 fatty acids, and also some flavor to the salad. So eat as much as you want. So here is the source of vitamin C that we're gonna use. This is just a regular navel orange. It's nice and ripe and ready to go. The thing about oranges is that right now they're still in season and you can get them plentiful. So actually, you can get oranges all year round, but this time of year, December, January, February is the perfect time of the year to use oranges in your salad because they taste the best, in my opinion, because they are in season. So all you're going to do to make the salad nice and pretty is separate all of the inside pieces of the orange, and then you're going to chop the orange in the desired consistency that you like. You can do really whatever you want. You don't even have to chop the orange like I'm chopping it. Sometimes I will like just peel the orange and just slice the orange and have orange slices on the salad. But this gave the salad a nice sweet flair, which I really liked for this particular salad. And as you all know, I also use lemon, and I used lemon for dressing for this salad as well, but that's another way that you can get your vitamin C into the salad so that you can absorb the iron in the greens. So now all you're gonna do is just place the orange pieces on the salad. Arrange them however you like. Or you can just dump all of this stuff in the bowl. You don't even have to make it pretty. The reason that I like to make it pretty is because it makes it more appetizing and makes it more enjoyable to eat. But you don't have to do it. You can just dump it all in the bowl and eat it however it lands. And that would be the end of it. There's no rhyme or reason. You don't have to make it pretty. So next I'm going to add my favorite no salt seasoning, Benson's Table Tasty. This is the Fiesta variety. It's my favorite one. But you can use whatever herbs and spices you want to use. Just pick some that you love and put it on your salad. So next I am going to add a lemon. That's the other vitamin C that I'm using. You do not have to use lemon. You can use one or the other. If you don't want to use oranges, you can use lemon. So all I'm doing is quartering this lemon and I'm going to squeeze it on the whole salad. But first I'm going to pick some of those seeds out so I don't crunch on them when I eat the salad. But you can use whatever you want. You can use the lemon, or you can even put grapefruit juice or pineapple juice. You can use whatever citrus juice you want to add some vitamin C. And there are other ways to get vitamin C in your salad. You can also use a different dressing for this salad. I have on my website a few salad dressings that you can try. But try the recipe, make it your own. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all, thanks for watching. Take care. Love y'all.